them, even as you have loved me. Now, for many people on the planet, the thought that the glory that the Father gave Jesus, the love that the Father had for Jesus, it is so far-fetched for them to think that the Father loves you and every person on this planet the way he loves Jesus. And you know, there are people that really have become experts in grace. I mean, they know everything there is to know. And they've come into a passivity and over-familiarity. They've come into an incomprehensible indifference to the mysteries and the wonders of this life. They are bored, indifferent people in the kingdom of their nothingness. And positionally, we have received everything, friends, but there has to be a transfer of the gross wealth of heaven that's already been made available, activated into our daily lives. I cannot believe that people do not believe that we have to contend, strive, press towards the mark of the high calling when all of these are biblical words in the new covenant. If we had everything happening automatically without faith, without contending, without pressing, and without Colossians 1:28, striving to present people mature, if we had it all and we could just be passive right now, then why aren't the dead being raised all over the place? Why aren't blind eyes opening? Why aren't deaf and happening all over? Why aren't people being saved all over the place? Why isn't the glory seen of a cities? Because, friends, there is much, 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 much more to be made manifest in this world. Come on.